Hello guys, it's your girl. You all are welcome back to another video. All right, before we get started, I don't know, before December I promised my body lotion, so you all can judge, please. So you all should help me. Is it really working? Is it working or not? Like, yeah. No, I'm really enjoying it. I'm enjoying it too. I won't lie. It's really working. It tastes like the body lotion. Ha! Ha! If you see the way, like, people ask me questions when I go out there. Oh my God. There is no doubt that it's working. It's really working. I can see the improvement. My neighbors are telling me people. When I go to the market, many people ask me. All right, guys. So that is not why we are here. If you want to know what I use, please subscribe or follow me. Everybody wants to glue. Unless you don't want to glue, it's me. Unless you don't want to glue, but if you really want to glue, please hit the subscribe button and follow me, okay? To have all my secrets, to know everything. Like, and you see this, huh? Your girl is stopping. Now, if you want to be like this, can you see this? If you want to, everywhere to be clear, no dark knuckles, just hit that subscribe button, okay? You won't afford to mix this. All right, guys, so today I want to talk about this product, Lemon Clear. Lemon Clear, I've never used it before, and I've never think of it. All right, so I was at the shop yesterday. This girl, she came to buy her product, so she asked me if I have Lemon Clear. I'm sorry, so I told her that yes, the product is available. She asked me to give her the compresses. So, like I said, you know, all that we are selling in this store, we have the advantage because we get information from our clients. That is why you always see, that is why you, if you see most of those women that are selling, they are always looking, they are always shining, they always look good. The ones that are that, those are the ones that don't want to change the skin off. Those are the ones that don't want to change your skin. They love the way they are, or their husband don't want them, or their boyfriend, they don't want to change. But those that really want to change, and you are selling, you have a store, you have a cosmetic shop, my dear. If you have a cosmetic shop and you really want to whiten up your skin, it's very, very simple. Very simple and easy. Seriously, because clients come to buy, they know that you know more than them. They will be telling you their secret. They will be telling you what they are using for you to also give them your own secret. So you understand. So she came to buy, and she made me to understand that she said that she has been using it for a very long time. That because they are two, the one you see on the screen, this Lemon Clear, that one is for those that don't want to change the color of, like, if you just want to lighten up. But if you want to whiten up, you go for the smaller one, the one you see there, that is the smaller one, okay? The big one is for those that just want to, like, lighten up one shade, two shade, like, lighten up. But the smaller one is stronger than the big one, and the big one clear pimples, help if you have skin problem. The big one will solve all those problems for you. If you have skin problem, have ringworms, have heat on your body, if you have any skin problem, the big one would help you solve the problem. But if you don't have any skin problem, you just want to lighten up your skin, like me now, if I just want to lighten up my skin, I'll go for the smaller one because I don't have all those discoloration. I don't have any skin problem. I just want to lighten up my skin. I just want to look good. I will just go for the smaller one. That one is very nice, eh? If you need it, I advise you to buy the complete set. Okay, you get the complete set. If you want white one, just get the complete set. And make sure, please, make sure you don't go for the fake. Make sure you don't buy the fake, okay? Make sure, buy the original, buy the complete set, the serum, the tube, for first use, if you have been following me, you know that I'm not a fan of tube. I don't use it. But for the first use, you can buy everything with the tube. Then when it gets finished, you can now go for just the... You cannot forget about the tube and be using your body lotion with the serum and the face cream, the rest. So make sure if you buy the face cream, you also need, make sure you mix it. Like the simplest way to mix face cream is when you buy it, just take the serum. Like if you buy the complete set, take the serum and like half tablespoon and put inside the face cream and mix it. Or one this smaller spoon you put inside and mix it, then you put a lot of vitamin inside, be applying it on your face. That is the simplest way to mix face cream. So that's what she told me that she do that. So because I saw her skin was really good, she was white. I really love her skin. So she really told me a lot, and I also gave her some advice on how to use her shower gel, what to use as shower gel. So we chat, that is it. So I'm here to share it with you people. And for the soap is also good. Like this cream, this lemon clay. If you hear about lemon clay, Promisa also use it. If you are a Promisa, if you promise cream for people, you can go for the bigger one. It's good because it's very thick. You can, that big one like that, you can use it to promise for like 3 people. But just make sure you put much rose water. I don't know if people know rose water. I'll just leave a picture on the screen. Make sure you put much rose water inside. Okay, Promisa love to use this cream a lot and it's very good. I don't lie to you. Like for all those that have ringworm, if you hear lemon, you already know what lemon do to the skin. If you have any skin problem, if you hear about lemon, you already know what lemon does to the skin. Lemons, if you have anything like pimples, rashes on your skin, lemon help to cure them. So that is what this product is going to do for you. If you have any skin problem, if you have heat on your skin, or if you apply any body lotion is giving you heat, then you can go for this big one that you see. Go for the big one. It will help solve the skin problem for you. But if you don't have any skin problem, you just want to lighten up, then you go for the smaller one that I will place on the screen, that you see on the screen now. So you go for the smaller one, okay? Hope you understand. And for the face cream, I will tell you people, if you know any good serum that is good, if you buy the face cream, you just have to take the serum like half spoon and put inside, or this small spoon and put inside. Then you put a lot of vitamin inside and be applying it on your face. Please don't forget to always put almond oil on your body lotion and your face cream. Almond oil is very good. It has its own role that it play. If the oil is supposed to give you stretch mark, if the oil is supposed to give you sunburn, the almond oil will prevent it from happening. Okay, hope you understand. So guys, I don't want this video to be long. That is what I have to share with you people. That is the tube. The tube is also good. So guys, hit the subscribe button, okay, if you don't want to miss any of my videos. For those that can't be patient, for those that really want to know what I use, please, if you can't be patient for me to upload the video, come to my WhatsApp. I'll gladly give it to you, okay? If you can't be patient, come to my WhatsApp, okay? I will give it to you. So this is me. Come to my WhatsApp. I'll give you the video, okay? If this video was helpful, please give it a thumbs up and hit the subscribe button. Don't forget to leave your comment down the comment section. Have you ever used this Lemon Vet cream? How was it on your skin? Was it good? Please come, let's share our experience together, okay? Thanks for watching.